Hi everyone, it's Inge. It's Thursday, 2:30, and I just want to ask you one question. How are you feeling at this moment? And where are you? So it's two questions actually. So how are you feeling? It's Thursday afternoon. Are you at the office, or are you out picking up your kids from school, or are you taking care of your parents maybe, or are you in the hospital? Or at a doctor's appointment, or at the dentist. You know why I'm asking you guys this? Because where you are and how you feel at this moment can really be an effect of the foods that you eat. I mean, we really are what, where, how, and with whom we eat our food. And for you guys to understand it, I'm going to have a free session tonight at 8:30 for you guys. And for those in America, it's going to be 8 in the morning, right? So I know I'm hoping to see you guys there, because I'm going to talk with you guys about the 4 tips how you immediately can start improving your health and your energy levels by eating the right foods for you specifically, because that's what it's all about. And why is it all about that? I'll give you an example. I had a client talking to me, and it was amazing what happened. Her eyes opened when I was talking to her this week. She just came out of the hospital, and that's why I asked you guys, where are you at this moment? And she was in the hospital with heart conditions, with a lot of fluids in her body. And when I talked to her about what her body type was and what things she was sensitive to, she just had one aha moment after the other. She actually said, like, Inge, everybody tells me to drink a lot of water, but I said, based on your body type and how you are, you don't need a lot of water. And then she started understanding that drinking water for her, 8 glasses a day, she's a kapha person, is way too much. It leads to water retention. She actually said that she felt like she was drowning when she has to drink so much water. And this is what I see happening over and over again, constantly. We get these ideas that everything that is healthy is good for each of us. I'm telling you guys, it isn't. And it's easy for me to say to you, but that still doesn't give you a clue, right, on what, where to start and how to do it. And that's the reason why I decided for you guys that tonight at 8:30 for the ones in America, it's going to be in the morning, 8:30, I'm going to have a free session with you guys. The link, you can find it above this post. So we can really start about how you can start increasing the health in your life in a simple, positive and doable way. Because I'm a busy working mom like you guys, so I understand it doesn't, it should not be like big and turning your kitchen and your life upside down. It's going to be within the boundaries of respecting your lifestyle. And if you're not comfortable in talking in a group, I'm opening up my agenda for only 10 people, but for 10 people this week and early next week to have a private session with me. But I always say working in a group, talking in a group is always best, because you can also learn from what is going on with others, right? So I really hope to see you tonight, 8:30. The link is in the post above. And then for the few lucky people who want to talk to me privately, you can book a session with me for free privately by clicking the other link in the same post. But I hope to see you tonight, 8:30 sharp. And always remember that food is the gateway to living an energetic and fulfilling life.